Hey, Min here. Hi, I'm in Atlanta Airport and I'm about to go back to Seattle. And I just got upgraded to first class. So this is going to be an interesting video. I hope you guys enjoy. First class in the transcontinental flight and during COVID time. Okay, enjoy. Spacing. So first class, every row, basically each side only uses one of the seats. So there are four seats, so there are only two seats per row. Unless you're traveling together, then you can sit right next to each other. Second, there's only three types of drinks: wine, beer, and water. And third, the food is non-existent. It's just box snacks, and that's it. So overall, I mean, still very comfortable up in front, but it's definitely not what it was before. I hope one day we'll get back to the nice travels back in the day, but you know, that's the way it is. Stay safe and healthy, and I'll see you next time. Hope it helped. If it does, give me a thumbs up. Bye.